Hi children, welcome back grammar second video. Now we are going to learn about reflexive pronouns. The words myself, himself, herself, yourself, yourselves, ourselves, themselves, itself and oneself are called reflexive pronouns. They refer to the subject of a sentences. The action of the verb returns to the subject. Every morning I was myself. Okay, myself, that is the return to the subject. Na enna seiven naanave endrichu enna seiven daily mugatha wash panikiruven. The cat cleans itself. இந்த பூனை தன்னை தானாகவே என்ன செஞ்சுக்கிறதும் சுத்தம் பண்ணிக்கிறோம். ஓகே, ரிஃப்ளெக்சிவ் ப்ரனவுன் மீன்ஸ் ரெஃபர்ஸ் டு த சப்ஜெக்ட், தன்னை தானாகவே. த ஸோ த ரிட்டன் டு த சப்ஜெக்ட் ரெஃபர்ஸ் டு த சப்ஜெக்ட் ஆஃப் த சென்டென்சஸ். தன்னை தானாகவே பிரதிபலிக்கிறது பேர் தான் என்னது, ரெஃப்ளெக்சிவ் ப்ரனவுன். Fill in the blanks. First, now I tell the rule. Pronouns I means you change into the reflexive pronoun myself. We means ourself. You singular means yourself. You plural means yourselves. He means himself. She means herself. It means itself. They means themselves. Okay. Here having some clue words. First one, I introduced Dash to my new neighbor. I. Okay. I means reflexive pronoun myself. So you put the number 1. Second one, you should blame Dash for this mess. You should blame Dash for this mess. Here plural form, so what do you write it? Yourselves. I put the number, yeah, okay, after you write it. Third one, father made Dash a cup of tea. Father, he. Okay, he means himself. Write the number 3. Next, the dog curled Dash under the butt. The dog, that is the it, so itself. Number four, itself. Next, fifth one, my mother made Dash a sweater. Okay, here mother, she, so what do you write it? Herself. Here put the number 5. Next, sixth one, we enjoyed Dash at the wedding. We means change into reflexive pronoun ourself. Seventh one, the man was walking to Dash. The man, that is the third person, so himself. Please make Dash at home. Please make Dash at home. That is the themselves. Third person, themselves. Okay, they. Read the following conversation underlined all the reflexive pronouns. Richa, did you enjoy yourself at the beach? Ritu, oh yes, we enjoyed ourselves. The children also enjoyed themselves. Richa, that's very nice. What about your nephew, Rakesh? He also enjoyed himself. He went for a swim in the river. What about you, Richa? What about your nice Preeti? Ritu, Preeti was very happy. She was singing to herself all alone. Richa, how sweet. Did you take your dog too? Ritu, of course. It played in the sand and then cleaned itself. Richa, what did you do? Ritu, I set myself under a beach umbrella and watched all the people. You underline the reflexive pronoun. Yourself, ourselves, themselves, himself, herself, myself, okay, here itself, okay, children, thank you.